his sorrow and hope's demise. Think. Find your way in the darkness. Thank you.
This can't be happening.
Though my power is in constant flux, I have always kept a reserve for this very moment. It was a true test of your prowess. You have done well.
There is one thing I must ask. By sundering the world into 14 shards, the ether of all living beings too was divided. This reduction would in theory allow us to more easily interact with Dynamis. Having seen mankind brought to the very precipice of extinction, you wished for us to develop a means to overcome despair. You believed we had the potential and sundered all creation to see it fulfilled, to deliver us to that swirling maelstrom of Dynamis in which our foe hides, and grant us the power to defeat her once and for all. Is this not true?
It is as thou sayest. 'Twas the trial to which I subjected mankind, and it hath led to untold bloodshed and suffering. There was no kindness, nor justice in the tragedy I wrought. When confronted with the almighty Zodiac, my only recourse was rend him and the world asunder, that his power be diminished for a time. And so it came to pass. Now you, my chosen, have surpassed my I entrust of it. This crystal contains the memory of Meteon's passage through the... Deliver it unto the Loperets.
Though they may be capable of crossing great distances, and unlike Meteon?
Indeed. To make but a solution.
Of course.
Yes, my child. Ever since I became the Will of the Star, the ether draw. They who have answered my call know it while I have remained hidden. The Mother Crystal, our final hope. Alas, I can. Now, darkness and light. A gift for thee. Long have I searched for a means to save. Though I knew failure after failure, by recalling thy tales and my promise to thee, I found the strength to carry on. Though the world is ever changing, thine unshaped as a mark of my gratitude. Thou dost possess the As Hydaelyn, I reside. I will weave this selfsame power into the crystal, granting thee mastery over matter, to give form to the formless. As thou hast seen on thy journey through the ethereal sea, so... It is thy hopes and prayers that enable Azim and give them life. So keep them close. But pray, remember this. When and the way forward is hidden, even from the mind's eye. Look not to the invocation, but within yourself. These were the words of the crystal's original bearer. With that, my work is finished. Fulfill our promise. Right the wrongs committed when the world was yet whole. Silence the song of oblivion. Teach her a brighter melody. Show her our journey is far from over.
Thank you.